Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and for today I'm going to show you how to prepare cake without oven. So to start with, we have our 3 eggs here. We are going to use 3 eggs, and then we have our measured sugar. I'm going to use about 1 3/4 cup sugar. And then we have blueband. For blueband, I'm going to use these two serving spoon blueband full. And then we have milk. For milk, I'm going to use about one cup of milk. I'm going to use the same cup for measuring. And then we have our baking powder. I'm going to use about, I'll just leave the details in the description box guys, but I'm going to use 1 tablespoon of baking powder. And then we have vanilla essence. I'm going to use about 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. And then we have our flour here. I'm using this Ajab baking flour. So let's get started guys. To our blueband, I'm going to add my sugar, and then I mix it up until it changes the color. I've used 1 1/2 cup of sugar, so let's do this guys. After beating up my blue band and sugar, I'm going to add my eggs one at a time, and I'm using 3 eggs. So I'm beating up my first egg and adding it up, and then after adding it, you're going to mix it together. You add one at a time. So guys, you just beat up as you add your eggs one by one. So that's what we are doing here until you form a smooth paste. We are going to prepare our baking tin, and for this you have to smear butter all over your sufuria. This is what I'm going to use guys. I'm just going to smear butter all over it. I'm using my hands. I don't have that brush. It's not a must to have that brush guys. You can just use your hands. Cake itaiva too. So that's what I'm just doing here guys, smearing the whole surface. And guys, I'm going to sprinkle some flour on the sides here. That's what I'm just doing here guys. I'm pouring my mixture to my baking tin. That's what I'm just doing here. Then we're going to set it now to our oven. Guys, you heat it on the floor sometime to just remove the air bubbles. Guys, I already heated up my oven. I used salt on a sufuria, so I'm going to remove it, and then I place the charcoal on the covering surface. That's what I'm just doing here. You have to have little heat down, but a lot of it on top. So that's what I'm just doing here. I'm going to set it on this surface. Yep. Oh, that's what I'm just doing here. And then to this, I'm going to place some surface to hold my cake mixture. Then to that, I'm placing my cake mixture that way. And then now I'm going to cover it up. Guys, this is our end product of our cake. Kindly remember to like, share and subscribe. So we are just going to let it cool down before we have a bite of it. This is how it looks. I'm going to turn this other side so that you can see. And that's it for us. Till next time. Bye. So guys, our cake has already cooled down, so let us cut and see how it looks from the inside. And this is how it looks from the inside. This is how it looks from the inside, well cooked. And this is how you prepare your cake using the Jiko. Till next time.